Look at what they've got. They've got like this handheld shower thing. And it's like, when were they living?
Yeah, because like this place has been like, what, the 30s or something?
Yeah, holy shit. They're going to directly. Let's see. People are loaded. They've got a fish head here.
Okay. Anime carpet rod.
Yes.
To save us all.
Glass. Fuck.
Got a little window here as well. And a toilet. It's all over the place.
Fuck. Yeah, they think they're fine.
I mean, there's something endearing about them at least. But...
do they have to do it everywhere? Yeah. Last time with
like, my look at this, like
one. Two, three,
four, five. And I'm pretty sure there's like other surrounding place as well. I can put my, that's not. I'm sure I saw some stairs somewhere, but like, maybe that's what it was. Yeah, that could have been it, but yeah, like,
does it go up further?
Sorry?
I think it just goes up to that point there.
It goes, no, I'm I think there's
yeah, it does. It continues above.
Yeah, it continues on. Yeah. Oh, fuck. What's that? Maybe it was like a safe. It's like a cabinet or something. Next. I didn't notice that before. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, like it's weird, like, you know, you see the highlights and stuff like that, but like, there's no, I don't know how long they've ever been here for, because like, nobody's doing anything here. The guy that owns it wants to demolish it, so like, yeah, I mean, you may be able to sort of go up there. I mean, I'm not stepping on that, but like, there could be a way up, sort of. Let's take a photo of this guy. Maybe don't disturb that.
Maybe it's lead.
Yeah, I hope. Don't think it's asbestos. Yeah, probably not. And it's this old timey something or other.
Looks like it was once electric.
is. He's not bad. He's got some sense of style, at least.
Yeah, I think those guys are really cool.
Yeah.
This one, not so much.
Yeah, it just... See, we've got the ats again. Yeah, I think it's still mildly doable.
I mean...
Yeah, I'll go through this side. Like, if I, like... Kitchen is most definitely fucked up. Yeah. Born and raised in Sydney's underbelly. Sure you were. Oh yeah, definitely check outside. Yeah, don't know if I'll be going in there. Yeah, we got a remains of a piano. Yeah. You traveled a long way just to be like this. Yeah, the thing is, I think people want this to be like a heritage building, but obviously the guy that wants to knock it down wants to knock it down, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cafe or some
shit. Yeah. Especially due to the fact that it's Australian made, even.
Yeah, that would have just been a plug with that house, yeah. I guess. Or an appliance.
Yeah, and it's got like these old.
Yeah,
notches. Those little notches there.
Mm. No plastic, except for that. Well, it's a braided cord.
Yeah.
Quality.
Yeah. Stuff in here. Yeah, it's the old neckbeard home.
Windows. Check out that balcony there, it's overgrown.
I know.